It's the biggest meeting in neuroscience, so it's kind of the way to meet people that are studying all sorts of different things, get exposure to all the different areas of neuroscience that are being researched all over the world, and the place where everybody within your own discipline are all coming together.
I keep on coming back every year because every year that I come back, I learn a little more, I meet a few more people, and it becomes really like the nexus for everything I want to do for the next year. It's the mecca of neuroscience.
I think that's a real strength in neuroscience, is the poster sessions. It's a way where you can actually connect with people who are doing the research. You can start a conversation with people and you really understand what's developing and what's evolving.
The best professionals, the best scientists, they come here because they know they can see new ideas, new students, new faces in the neurosciences, and they can see new opportunities arising, not only in research, but also in technology.